The relationship between India and Korea dates back centuries. It is believed that an Indian princess traveled to Korea and became a queen in Korea. We are also bound by our Buddhist traditions. Our Nobel laureates, Rabindranath Tagore, composed the poem Lamb of the East in 1929 about Korea's glorious past and its bright future. Bollywood films are also very popular in Korea, and at the Pro Kabaddi League in India, a few months ago, some of the loudest cheers were reserved for a Korean Kabaddi player. It is also a good coincidence that India and South Korea both celebrate their Independence Day on the 15th of August. From princess to poetry, and from Buddha to Bollywood, we have so much in common.